So we're doing a dumbbell bench press. We're working the strength of our chest and shoulders. So laying down, straightening your arms. So start in a press position, but have your hands 45 degrees. Okay? From this position, make sure your shoulders are pinned down into the bench. Okay? And when you press, they don't lift off the bench. So in this position, you're going to spread your hands, come down in line with your chest. That's it. And then press in line with your shoulders. Okay? Do that one more time. In line with your chest, in line with your shoulders. What you don't want to do is turn your hands this way and get your elbows high. That's not great for your shoulders, not really working our chest effectively. Okay, so 45 degrees, chest, shoulders, keeping your shoulders pinned down.